Hello and welcome to DataBuzz's weekly roundup, a quick wrap of all our data stories this week. Let data drive your dialogue. So, let's get started. Who spends more time in front of the mirror or getting dressed? You may think it's a no-brainer. Well, think again.
An average Indian man spends 42 minutes grooming per day.
But it's all not hunky-dory. The ship of the desert, and here we're talking about India's camel population, that's plummeting. Let DataBuzz tell you why.
Camel prices crashed after the state government passed the Rajasthan Camel Act in 2015.
Before we go further, a quick reminder that the links to all our stories are in the description box below. Do subscribe to DataBuzz and follow us on social media. Next up, why do farmers in India commit suicide? After a three-year delay, India's Crime Records Bureau finally put out the data on farmer suicides that took place in 2016, but it does not give the reasons for the suicide. This week was Children's Day. Did you know that over 14 million kids in India are obese? Are India's children in the grips of an obesity epidemic? Finally, we crunched the numbers on the funding of political parties by corporate trusts. And here's what it says. That's it from us. If there are stories you'd like us to cover, write to us in the comments below and subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay posted.